A great day is coming, heaven's gates will open wide, and all who love the Lord will enter in to join with their loved ones whom through Jesus have been saved. Their eternal life in heaven will begin, and the Lord himself shall greet us. Oh, what joy will fill that day when with the smile of the proudest father he looks at us to say, welcome home, children, this is the place I've prepared for you. Welcome home, children, now that your work on earth is through. Welcome home, children, ye who have followed so faithfully. Welcome home, children. Welcome home, children. Here where I am, ye shall always be. Forever rejoicing with me.
And Jesus said, I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there you may be also. I'd like to have you right beside me as together we look into the face of Jesus and hear him say, welcome home, my children.
Ye who have followed so faithfully, welcome home, children. Welcome home, children. Here where I am, ye shall always be. Forever rejoicing, forever. shall be. Is mine forever, never to leave, always in each endeavor, leading me on, in a life ending never, giving a smile every mile, happy am I. Am I all of my sins forgiven? What a great day! Life is now worth the living. One of these days, I'll be enjoying heaven. Now that I know, upward I'll go. Happy am I, happy am I, how can I help but shout it every day, telling the world about it, Jesus is real, only believe, don't doubt it, then you will be happy like me. Happy am I. Just borrowed, they're not mine at all. Jesus only let me use them to brighten my life. So remind me, dear Lord. Roll back the curtain. Nothing good have I done to deserve God's own Son. I'm not worthy of the scars in His hands. Yet He chose the road to Calvary to die in my stead. Why He loved me, I can't understand. Roll back the curtain of memory now and then. Show me where you brought me from and where I could have. and humans forget. So remind me, remind me, dear Lord.
I love to tell the story of unseen things above, of Jesus and his glory, of Jesus and his love. I love to tell the story because I know 'tis true. It satisfies my longing as nothing else can do. I love to tell the story, 'tis pleasant to repeat. What seems each time I tell it more wonderfully sweet. I love to tell story, for some have never heard the message of salvation from God's own holy word. I love to tell the story, 'Twill be my theme in glory to tell the old, old story of Jesus and his love. I love to tell the story for those who love it best, seem hungering and thirsting to hear it like the rest. And when in scenes of glory I sing the new song, 'twill be the old story that I have loved so long. I love to tell the story, 'twill be my theme in glory to tell the old, old story of Jesus and his
to
these hands and make them thine. Give us light that we may shine. Take these hearts and take these minds. Fill them with your love. Fill them with your love. Fill them with your love. We
thought about the breeze blowing through the trees, the new song of a bird high in the air. Have you ever hoped that it would stay and never go away, be always there? Ever thought how great it'd be to live in peace eternally, to live a life where all things work for good? Ever wonder why I am so happy? Should I'm telling you, the Lord makes me happy. He gives me the best in every day. I'm telling you, the Lord makes me happy. Gotta share it with someone today. Since I heard Christ died for sin, I put my trust complete in Him. Oh, He will save and keep me and defend. I know when He comes, I'll go to heaven. I've found a friend. Now I realize why I'm here, to share with others plain and clear the fact that Christ has paid for all our wrong. All we ask is that you trust in Jesus. You want to sing along. Sing, the Lord makes me happy. He gives me the best in every day. I'm telling you, the Lord makes me happy. Got to share it with someone today. Got to share it with someone today. Got to share it with someone today. The Lord to comfort me when things weren't going my way. He said to me, I will comfort you and lift your cares away. I asked the Lord to walk with me when darkness was all that I knew. He said to me, never be afraid, for I will see you through. I didn't ask for riches, and He gave me wealth untold. The moon, the stars, the sun, the sky, and gave me eyes to behold. I asked the Lord to walk with me when darkness was all that I knew. He said to me, never.
afraid, for I will see you through. I didn't ask for riches, and he gave me wealth untold. The moon and the stars, the sun and the sky, and gave me eyes to behold. I thank the Lord for everything, and I count my blessings each day. He came to me when I needed him. I only had to pray, and he'll come to you.
Jesus is waiting.